So right now, there's a...
Porsche gets inside on Wilson. Pretty aggressive move, James.
Hey, it's the first heat race, man. We're just trying to warm up.
Wow, what a move from Justin Barcia. So for Wilson, he had the hole shot. Barcia
has trouble just a couple of corners later.
Look,
here comes Wilson back on the inside of him, and he can't get the pass made. Wow.
And he tried to stay away from Barcia
another one.
What did I just tell y'all? Karma. These guys are all over the place, trying to make it straight out of the heat race.
A lot of riders involved in that, including Josh Lichtel on that 806.
Futrell